This is the Village of Greendale's Grange Avenue bioretention swale project.
A bioretention area like this takes polluted stormwater off the street and filters it through a media and eventually discharges it into the Dale Creek in a much cleaner state than it was on the road.
The median areas of Grange Avenue are designed to collect water coming off the roadway surfaces, collecting in the gutter lines of Grange Avenue, and then getting transferred via these openings in the curb down to the depressed median areas where the bioswale materials are.
Going down 7 feet into the ground, there's different layers of stone, gravel, pea gravel, and then an engineered soil consisting of sand and compost that act as a filter, basically like a coffee filter that would trap solids coming into that water.
The bioswales along Grange Avenue are roughly a quarter mile in length. Their benefit to the village on an annual basis is about 700 pounds of pollutant reduction per year.
Eventually, all this water flows into Lake Michigan. That's where we get our drinking water. That's what we use for recreation. So it's really up to us for ourselves and for our future generations to make sure that we watch that water and we care for that water so it's there for everybody and it's clean.